I don't know, man. I think that was his last burrito.
Wait, he's waking up!
Huh? Did I make it?
Yeah, dude. You went right through the roof.
And you're not even dead!
Yeah! No way I'm gonna die before all you losers check this out! In your face! You thought I couldn't do it, but I did! Ah! What the? I didn't even need to skydive! Just look at how ugly everyone got!
Huh? Wait, dude. These people are just really old.
Guys, hello!
Pops?
What are you doing here? You weren't in our class.
Oh, of course not, silly. This is my class reunion. I meant to tell you my class president accidentally mailed my invitation to you.
I guess I have time to get that slam dunk in the Olympics now.
Well, what if we learned some new choreography for our new song? You know, to change up our dance moves.
That's a great idea. Do you know any other wicked moves?
Whoa,
hold that thought. Look! That's odd. I don't remember this place being here before.
Hey! She is amazing! I bet she could show us some moves! Come on!
I could have sworn this wasn't here before.
That was incredible!
The result of many years of practice. It is the only way to be truly exceptional.
That's what we're shooting for. See, we're in a band. Well, here, check out our act.
Da-da. Simple. Mediocre. Uninspired at best.
Huh?
If you really want me to teach you, you must work. Harder than you've ever worked before.
If it means dancing as well as you, we're totally down for it.
Fine, we begin immediately. I will make you into magnificent dancers. Now, show me your best pirouette. This may take some time.
Decent. Not bad. Talia,
what are you doing?
The moves you showed us?
You are not doing them correctly.
I thought you did it fine.
What was that? Are you now the teacher?
Now from the top. Again.
No, no, no. Talia, what are you doing? It's all wrong, all wrong. I quit.
No, please don't. I know I can get it.
Fine. You two go home. This one needs additional drilling, but no distractions. Go, go! Bye! Oh, that was terrible.